Okay, my name is Alyssa. I'm 5, and I'm making a simple quesadilla, and this is my ingredients. The first ingredient is a flour tortillas. Next, Mexican cheese. Then the knife, only for adults. Then a cutting board. Then a plate. Simple. The next step is we're going to put this on. Whoa, I forgot to spread a little bit. It kind of looks like a sandwich. Next, we're going to put some butter in the pan. I hope it doesn't hurt. Once the pan is hot, you put it in. You usually just drop it or use one of these. If it's let it burn for less than 1 minute, you flip it over. Ooh, missed that. Hurry, it's burning. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Yes! Now we flip it over onto our plate.
Now mommy is going to cut it into 4 pieces. Bim, bim, bim. Now I'm gonna taste it. It's just for you. And if you wanna see my mom cut it, you can go to our.com. You can just write my name, A-L-Y-S-S-A. Okay, delicious, going in my mouth. Ah, that's hot, that's really hot. I'm drooling on it.
So hot.
A little burn too much. Look, thank you for watching my video. Have a poppy day.
Come up with this stuff.
Don't talk with your mouth full.